Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Microbiology Easy Notes. Today topic is overview of bacteriocins. Bacteriocins are proteins produced by bacteria. Bacteriocins are produced by both gram-positive and gram-negative bacteria and by some archibacteria. Bacteriocins are toxic in nature but will not harm the bacteria themselves by specific immunity proteins. Bacteriocins can kill or inhibit the growth of other closely related or unrelated bacteria. Bacteriocins are small and heat-stable peptides. Bacteriocins considered safe for mammals since they can be easily degraded by proteolytic enzymes of the mammalian gastrointestinal tract. Bacteriocins can be of a different types depending on their size, inhibitory mechanism, target cells, spectrum of action, interaction with the immune system and biochemical features. Use of bacteriocins. Some bacteriocin can be used as a food preservative, for example nisin. Bacteriocin can be used as a replacement of antibiotics. Bacteriocins also used for treatment of viral infection, and research studies are going on that how bacteriocins can be helpful for treatment of cancer cells.